Hi, my name's Neel Lukka, the Managing Director of Currentware. Today I'm excited to show you the Currentware Web Console. With the Web Console, you can manage your Currentware policies and run reports from a web browser on any computer in your network. The Web Console and the Currentware server are hosted by your company, giving you full control over the solution. The Currentware suite includes four solutions: AccessPatrol device control software, Browse Control internet filtering software, BrowseReporter employee computer monitoring software, and enPowerManager remote PC power management. Each solution allows you to apply unique policies for each employee. The policies will be enforced on each managed device that they use, even when they're disconnected from the network. Let's start with AccessPatrol. With AccessPatrol, you can restrict a variety of peripherals, including USB storage devices, phones, and Bluetooth. Add company-approved peripherals to an allowed list, get device activity reports on demand, at a set schedule, or when specific events occur. You can also block file transfers to USB devices based on file name or extension. With Browse Control, you can control internet access based on URLs and content categories, prevent users from launching specific applications, schedule unique allow or block lists, and block network ports. Let's move on to BrowseReporter. With BrowseReporter, you can see reports on employee computer activities, including internet activity, bandwidth consumption, and application usage. These reports can be generated on demand, at a set schedule, or when specific events occur. You can also schedule activity tracking to stop monitoring employees at designated off-hour times, such as breaks. Finally, with enPowerManager, you can generate reports on power states and log-on and log-off times, startup, shutdown, restart, standby, and hibernate computers on demand or on a set schedule, configure advanced power policies for mobile computers, and provide your end users with a warning message before their computers shut down. The Web Console is available for anyone with a Currentware subscription plan. If you would like to try the Web Console yourself, you can get a free trial at currentware.com/download. Thank you.